Filipinos do work hard.
Yeah. Because we cannot eat if we do not work.
Right. In America, they're spoiled.
Yeah. Because as I compare in the America, the government will help.
Right. There's no safety net here.
Yeah.
Except family. Maybe. Depends how everyone's doing.
The government here is...
That's tough.
Unlike in the America, in your place, the government will help the people.
Right.
Just for them to find work.
Right. Here,
but here, only that man, if you want to work, you have to survive and find out where is your work that you are fit in.
Right. I've seen a lot.
Yeah.
Everybody, you know.
Just like me. I have to teach after teaching.
Oh. That's...
Just for us to survive in our living.
That's a double job. Get the lady through. Oh, yeah.
That kind of banana, or?
I'm not exactly sure. There seems to be different kinds. She would know. She's my wife. Yeah.
My sister-in-law also there in Pennsylvania.
Oh, okay, yeah.
For I think almost 8 years.
Oh.
But she has to come here, I think, this year.
That's good. You always need to come. We come about every other year.
Yeah.
We were here last year, and now we came again this year. So.
Wow.
And thank you for the talk.
Okay, thank you so much.
Bye-bye. You'll be the star of YouTube.
Okay, thank you.
Important moments in life now and content choice.